Preventing mosquitoes from biting is a top priority for many people, especially when the weather is warm and lots of time is spent outdoors. With mosquito-borne diseases such as Zika, West Nile, Dengue Fever, and Chikungunya, it's even more important to reevaluate your mosquito control efforts. There's no sure way to completely eliminate the risk of exposure to mosquitoes. There are, however, a couple of ways to reduce the risk. These include reducing mosquito populations around your property, protecting yourself with repellents, and dressing appropriately. Taking steps to prevent mosquito harborages can go a long way in reducing the overall population in your immediate area. Reduce breeding sites by eliminating any and all standing water found in small puddles, planters, buckets, and bird baths. If you can't remove standing water, treat it with mosquito dunks, which are larvicides that kill mosquito larvae. Also make sure to reduce resting areas. Bushes, tall grass, plants, and even piles of yard debris are shaded areas where mosquitoes can be found in the heat of the day. Keep your grass cut, shrubs and bushes trimmed, and yard debris clear to eliminate hiding places. Make sure to keep all screen doors in good repair. Check all windows and door frames for gaps and seal them if possible. Personal mosquito repellents are a powerful tool in protecting yourself from mosquito bites. You should use a repellent if you plan on being outside for an extended amount of time. Read labels carefully and choose the product best suited for your conditions. The most effective repellents are ones that can be applied directly to skin and/or clothing. Repellents containing DEET or DEET are the best. Here are some things to keep in mind when using repellents. Make sure to apply the repellent as often as needed. Depending on what kind of repellent you're using, you may have to wash clothing that has been treated before wearing it again. Current weather and the activity you're doing can affect how long and how well the repellent will work. And even when it's hot outside, cover as much skin as possible with cool, breathable clothing. For more information on controlling mosquitoes, click the link in the description below. And it's that easy with the expert help from DoMyOwnPestControl.com. Subscribe to our channel for more expert DIY and product videos.